What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to talk about Scribble is not working on iPad. As you probably know, the Scribble is one of the awesome cool features that you use maybe every now and then to write something on your note or maybe to search on something on your iPad. But for some reason, if you see your Scribble is not working, that can be really bad and frustrating. But hey, don't worry, because I'm going to show you some cool ways to fix your Scribble, okay? Now, to fix this problem, I mean, very quickly, the first work you gotta do is just simply go ahead and do a force restart and reconnect your pencil with your iPad. This is the first quick way that you can do to fix that problem. Now, all you can do is just go ahead and just press that volume up button and down button and quickly press and hold that power button and keep it holding unless you see that Apple logo appears on your iPad. Now, right afterward, simply just take out your pencil. And now, as soon as you see your iPad is turned back on, now just unlock it and now enter your passcode and then simply attach your pencil once again and just go ahead and check whether it is working or not. Now, if it doesn't work, the next things you have to do, you have to make sure to turn on the Scribble features or options on your iPad for being able to use it, okay? Now to do it, you simply can tap your settings and then scroll down here and tap your Apple Pencil and scroll down here and simply turn on your Scribble options from your iPad. Now, one thing you gotta keep in mind while you're doing this, make sure you're actually selecting your English language, because this feature is only available on English, okay? Now here, right afterward, you have to give it a check to your keyboard. Now all you can do, just simply scroll up and tap General and scroll down here and tap your keyboard, okay? Now simply tap keyboards and then you'll be able to know if there are any language has been added to your keyboard or not, okay? So like I said earlier, you can use it only for English, so just delete other language if it's available on your keyboard. Okay, so just delete it. You simply can swipe it to the left and just tap delete, then the language will be deleted and you'll be able to use the Scribble features on your iPad. Right afterward, if you're still having problem, especially with the pencil, you have to do a little work around with your pencil. Now on your pencil, make sure that it has enough charge to play around with your Scribble. At the same time, make sure that your nib is actually attached very tightly, okay? So if it's not really tight, then this problem can happen and you won't be able to use Scribble by using your pencils, okay? Now right afterward, also make sure that your pencil is actually connected with your iPad and your Bluetooth and Wi-Fi is turned on for being able to connect your pencil with your iPad. Right afterward, doing all of this process with your pencil, now go ahead and give it a check whether it is working or not. Let's say you've tried all of this process but still you're not being able to use your Scribble features, then the next process all you gotta do, guys, just simply go ahead and tap your settings, then simply scroll down here, tap your general, and then tap your software update, okay? Now, updating your software sometimes helps to removing the minor bugs and glitches, so you can simply update your iPad to the latest version as possible and it will help you a lot to fix your problem, okay? Now, right afterward, guys, after updating your iPad to the latest version, if you're still having the same problem, then the next quick things that you can do is simple, just come to your setting in general, then scroll down here and tap the reset options and simply choose reset all settings. Tap on there and enter your passcode. Now after resetting your iPad, that will help you a lot to fix your problem, okay? Now it will not, however, erase any of your media, but it will erase your Wi-Fi password, so make sure to take a note of that and then simply tap reset. Now do it again and your iPad will take auto restart and your problem will be solved. Alright guys, so as you guys can see right now, the Scribble is working perfectly fine on your iPad and that means our problem has solved. So these are the things that you can also do in order to fix your Scribble is not working on your iPad. Hope this video is useful. If you think so, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.